I can guarantee that if you are reading this, then you are bigger now than you were when you were born. Your increase in size is due to cell division. You have more cells now than you did then. All life is made of cells. The lifespan of a cell is finite. That single cell will live for a certain period of time and then either divide or die. When cells divide, what typically happens is that one cell divides into two even daughter cells. Those new cells that have been formed will then themselves grow and prepare to divide into even more cells. The life cycle of the cell is known as the cell cycle. This is the series of events that takes place during a cell's lifespan. There are two main stages to the cell cycle. These are known as interphase and cell division. Interphase can be broken into three phases: the G1 phase, the S phase, and the G2 phase. Cell division can be broken into two phases: mitosis and cytokinesis. So what is happening in the phases of interphase? The G1 phase is the period of growth of the cell after the cell was formed by the previous round of cell division. During the G1 phase, the cell grows, increasing in size and protein content. The cell will also be preparing for the next phase, which is the S phase. The G in G1 stands for gap, because early scientists saw a gap in time between cell division and the S phase. This is not to say that the cells are not active. The opposite is true. Cells in G1 are very active. A lot needs to happen before a cell can copy its DNA. The DNA of a eukaryotic cell is found in its nucleus and is organized into chromosomes, long strands of DNA wrapped around a protein scaffold. Each chromosome needs to be copied during the S phase because a cell cannot function without its DNA. And so if one cell is going to divide into two cells, then that cell must copy its DNA so that each daughter cell can have a copy. The copying of DNA will take place in the S phase of interphase. The copying of chromosomes is known as DNA replication and will be discussed in greater detail later in the course. After the DNA has been copied, there is another period of growth known as the G2 phase. During this phase, there is additional growth in size and protein content of the cell as it prepares to undergo cell division. Cell division, as I had mentioned, is typically made up of two steps, mitosis and cytokinesis. Mitosis is the even division of the nucleus of a eukaryotic cell, and cytokinesis is the division of the cytoplasm of that cell. These two processes must both occur if one eukaryotic cell is to become two eukaryotic cells. One nucleus must become two daughter nuclei, and the cytoplasm must be divided so that one cell can become two daughter cells. This is why you are larger now than when you were born, because you have more cells due to cell division. Turns out that not every cell in your body is actively dividing at all times. Most of them are alive and performing activities that are essential to life, but are not actively preparing for the copying of their DNA or for cell division. They are in a stage known as the G0 phase. These cells may spend the rest of their life in the G0 phase and not ever divide again. Or cells in G0 may receive a signal that their division is needed, so they will then start preparing to copy their DNA and re-enter the cell cycle. It all depends on the type of cell it is and the signals that it is receiving from the body. Now that we have learned a little about cell division, let's see if we can answer these following questions. Remember, these are accessible on the course webpage for credit. We have the same number of cells now as when we were a baby. The only difference is that our cells are much larger. Is this a true statement or a false statement? During which phase of the cell cycle does DNA replication occur? Does that occur during the G1 phase, the S phase, the G2 phase, Mitosis, or cytokinesis. A cell that is not actively dividing is in which phase? G1 phase, G2 phase, G0 phase, the S phase, or the S2 phase?
It's getting ready to divide.
Mitosis.
Wait. There's gonna be more of these things?
Yeah, a lot more.
Cycle starting all over again. It's gonna go on growing and doubling until it takes over.